All right, this is August 25th, and we're getting ready to go out for a golf cart ride. Wave at the camera. Takes a minute to get it adjusted. Out on these golf cart rides, we're looking for the cats in the neighborhood. We have counted as many as 17. And now we're on Spike Trail at Doe. And now we're going down Buck Lane. There's a rareback. rabbit. We got a party going on. We don't do this every night, but we get out from time to time, ride the neighborhood, enjoy the fresh air. In the winter time, we've got a cover and we got a heater. The heater goes in the cup holder right there and it keeps us warm in there. Don't need it today because it's a warm day today. And there's our first kitty. Say it.
Our first kitty.
Say it.
Oh. Hey kitty, are you a good kitty? Meow, meow, be a good kitty.
And that was our first kitty of the evening. Now we're going to see our second one. It's up there at that shed. And he's just a lobber, just laying there. So we got two.
Two.
Two. Yeah, people out doing their yard work. Here we go, up here on Autumn Court. And sometimes there's a black cat that's back here behind this house. Maybe not tonight. I don't see it tonight. And we'll go up here on Fawn. Sometimes there's a little one back here. Getting a little late, some of them go on in. Well, there was one hiding under a tree right there. We'll go back and look at him. There he is right there.
Awesome. Okay. Meow. Meow. Are you a good kitty? Meow. Meow. Well, come here. Come here. Be a good kitty.
It's a good thing to be a good kitty. So that's three. Some nice people in our neighborhood. That's one of our neighbors, Jim. They've got two cats. Sometimes they're out and sometimes they're not. Yeah, 30 miles an hour, but, you know. Mm-hmm. Well, there's one, but it's hiding in front of a car. So that's four. Here, sometimes we've seen up to four here at this house. Here's two of them laying right out here in the garage on the back driveway.
Meow. 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 Are you a good kitty? Meow. 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 Be a good kitty.
Come up to
it. Come here, kitty. I see. Are you a good kitty?
All right. Going back to the toward the house. You'd be a good kitty.
I know.
I'm glad you come to see her.
Meow. Meow. Yeah. You're a good kitty.
Come check and see what's going on.
Kinda wasn't sure about you, was it?
My camera skills are not the greatest. Yeah, we're going down Braxton Bragg. Used to be a big old hot-bellied pig lived back behind that house. One of our first cats here we saw lives at this house. We called it
Porch a Kitty, because it was always on the porch. But now it sits in the backyard most of the time. Its actual name is Kit. Like Kit Kat. And there it is, sitting on the driveway in the backyard.
So that makes how many?
That makes six. Got a little ways to go. There's one we hadn't seen before. It's walking up there on the porch.
Help, kitty. Meow. 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 Are you a good kitty? Meow. Meow. Are you a good kitty?
That's a bobtail. It don't have a tail on it. Seven. When you got lights on the golf cart, turning signals. And we ride up here, we're right behind Franklin Road Baptist Church. Their bus barn.
And a couple of ball fields back here. And a church up front. Up on the roundabout. So tonight, so far, we got 7. Possibility we may have 1 or 2 more. It is getting late. Well, I think I see one up here on the porch.
So we'll back up and take a shot of that cat right there.
Oh, kitty.
That makes number 9.
Meow. Meow.
Hello, number 9.
I know. John, hold the cameras more still. I'm trying.
I'm trying.
So we got 9 so far. Sometimes there's a dog that runs out of that garage right there. He must be inside tonight. He's a wiener dog. And here we come back on Deerfield here in just a second. Back on the Foxfire.
We should go crash the party.
Yeah, let's go. we'll go back down here and see if this one has come back out. And we'll go on around Spike Trail and head back to the house. We got 10. Back at home. Thanks for taking the ride.